Good morning, DIYers. Come on, let's take a tour. So, really super excited about this project. I think I've come up with a name. Garden Cottage. So this mauve is going to remain the base color for the trim here. I'm still thinking about colors for trim, not sure about the white. Decided to go with a gable roof. Still working on that. Come on inside. So we'll finish up putting the sheathing on the gable roof in the next day or so. There's a fairly sizable door entrance, as you can see here. And over here, two small windows. I still need to kind of level those off and decide on trim, etc. I decided not to go with any windows here or here because I want room to put shelving and storage and not gobble up the real estate by having windows. The view that I really want is the view from the door here and the view off into the garden on the side. So let's walk around outside a bit. Right here is a small decking area. Just big enough. It's a 4x8. It's just big enough for bistro seating. That's all I want outside of the garden cottage. Over here is going to be the garden. Right now it's transitioning and I'll have to landscape. That's going to be fun. Creating the garden. Supplies and debris, that'll be all gone at some point. This is the door I've selected. I like that it has the glass 9-pane window. That's going to be great for lighting. Back here, you can get the perspective of this project and the scale. I'm 5'6", so look at the height here. That's a lot of perspective here. So this is with the gable roof. You're actually talking about, yes, 11 feet high up into the gable. So that's really great. It's going to be fantastic. So thanks for taking a tour with me on this project.